thank you so much for checking out the Markman M2 video series. I'm going to take you on a little flight. Did you know that there are currently over 1.8 billion people using YouTube regularly? That is over 5 times the total population of the United States. And what's even more incredible is that it's grown from 1 billion to 1.8 billion in less than 2 years. With that, there is some really great news for us. And by us, I mean you and I, because we are definitely in the right place at the right time. Now, most certainly, there are some major concerns that come along with that. Learning new skill sets, new ways of doing things, staying out of trouble, making sure the rules are abided by. However, I feel from a more practical approach, it's important to see the forest from the trees, because this is a very dense forest and the trees are extremely tall. That's why I have my little plane and am staying above the very tall trees. Now, the sociological needs of over a billion people is nothing short of mind-boggling. Although basic strategies do ring true no matter how big of a population you are dealing with. And certainly my number one is interact and adapt to the best of my abilities. That is why I'm more than insistent upon having you part of this discussion and just not some video you're listening to. And then number two, a niche, or a nice niche. I never liked the word niche. It makes me think of a cove or a crawl space or a little area in your house where you would put a lamp or a vase. However, niche is very important to identify where you can find what I like to call sweet spot. Now, for me, the sweet spot was always very obvious. Although I'm a degreed engineer by trade and have been working in electronics for over 30 years, I always most enjoyed music, entertainment, and particularly music videos and music karaoke presentations. It is a very good thing when you know your calling and have a passion for what you do. With my findings and my personal capabilities, I've decided number two to be creative music and karaoke videos. It is important to identify this because this is where the core competency meets the niche. Now, last but certainly not least, there is you. And what role would you play in the overall plan? Well, I like to think that without you, YouTube is only a tube. And no joke intended, it is about the viewer, which is also the YouTube consumer. So, as we come in for a landing, I'd like to invite you to take a look around. Take a look at some of my work, especially my more recent videos. Please be sure to subscribe, and I look forward to any comments or requests that you have, and perhaps we can get together for a collaboration in the near future. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed your flight.